entrance door and
running down to this is an SSN newsflash delivering the news you need. A statement issued by the UEE Naval High Command Office has revealed that a Vandor incursion into the has been stopped. Newsflash. More coverage.
I hope you like what you've seen so far in day one. Thank you very much. Anyway, so I hope you have liked what you've seen so far in day one of CitizenCon 2954. I think the future of Star Citizen is incredibly bright. We have a few more things to show and tell you about tomorrow. But let's talk about the Hornet in the room. Last year, we announced that Squadron 42 is feature complete. So what has the team been doing since? Given the scale and ambition of Squadron, our teams have been focused on polishing and optimizing to ensure the game meets the high standards that I have, the team has, and you guys have. This level of quality does take time, and we're committed to delivering an experience worthy of the journey. So I'm not sure if we've officially talked about gameplay time, but the story on a regular playthrough is anywhere to 30 to 40 hours in length, which is not inconsequential. So what does that look like? To show you, we thought it would be best to boot up the game and start at the beginning. Now, quite a few people want us to play a pre-recorded video where we played it safely offline. But that's not our style. So we are going to play this live. I've played it through many times, flawlessly not crashed. Occasionally, we've had a few. So if something happens, it happens. But fingers crossed. But what you're about to see is the prologue of Squadron 42's and you, the player's origin story. And you can think of it sort of like the opening of Gladiator, but even more epic. And I want to remind everyone that we are still polishing and optimizing. So what you're about to see in here is still work in progress and will continue to be improved. But I hope you agree it is shaping up to be something special. So to take us on this live journey, I would like to bring Richard Tyra, Senior Game Director, to the stage to play the game.
Okay.
All right, Rich. It's in your hands.
Absolutely. Hello, CitizenCon. So, my name's Rich Tyra, and I'm the Senior Game Director for Squadron 42 in Star Citizen. And I think we've got a little bit to play, so who wants to start? Should we go? Okay. So as Chris says, this is going to be playing it as a natural playthrough with, hopefully we don't run into any issues, but we'll go from there. And this, what you're seeing here, is the combat pilot training application form that we're going to submit for your application. But once we get into the game, I'll kind of be quiet and just let the game speak for itself.
Commander Ryan Wright. I play Navy.
So should we go rookie? No, Legatus. Which one? Yeah, let's do it. So you will be able to fully customize your character further into the game. But in the prologue, this is how you select it.
I assume you talk to all rookies that way.
Should we go?
I know I just wrote you, but a couple of hours ago, proximity sensors on the other side of the jump got twigged and went dark. The word is it might be that clan that we've been battling with. Guess that last fight didn't scare them off quite like we all hoped it would. Honestly, we've been out here so long, I don't know what to pull for anymore. I just wanted to let you know. I'll write as soon as I can. Stay safe.
Never gets old, does it?
Sir.
Eddie's. I used to do the same thing when I was first coming up. Post up to the flight deck whenever I could to watch the launches. Have you seen the F-8s up close?
No, sir.
The thing's a beast. Nimble, too.
12 maneuvering thrusters and 3 mains. It sure sounds like it. Sir.
Captain McLaren to the bridge. Captain McLaren to the bridge.
I saw you apply to the Flight Academy again.
Yes, sir.
Keep your head up. Took me a couple times before I got in.
Thank you, sir.
And before we move on, yes, this is a live demo, and no, it won't crash. Well, we hope so.
Stupid, if they know we know, they would have hit us by now.
Hey, they can take as much time as they want. Normally they wait more of a chance before the 42s get there.
Well, they can hit whenever.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Where's your helmet?
Can't come without it.
Come on.
Rookie mistake.
I gotta get to my turret.
Got to go up.
Jacob stole me the Vandal trying to board ships, and I haven't been able to sleep since.
They got denied on extra ammo for their main gun.
Almost like the suits on that one attack.
All set? Hey, you getting any sleep last night?
Yeah, me neither.
Goofy was assigned to your rig for his last shift, so brace yourself. Your controls are gonna be screwed.
This is Captain McLaren. Sitcon upgraded to orange. All reserve personnel, get to your stations.
The
Looks like this could be it. Hey, good luck. I'll see you up there.
You got it.
You could join us. I want you calibrated and ready to fire in five. Here.
Targeting is tracking solid, so that should do it. Checking the other gunners, and they seem to be up as well.
Everyone up? Marcus, test your tilt. System says it's sticking.
Moving now, sir. Seems fine to me.
Good. All right, people. Eyes open, mouth shut.
Any idea what's happening, sir?
You covering your sector and staying off comms. At least that's what should be happening.
My mind is still on the drill.
What did I just say?
Sorry, sir.
Not about time,
Chuck.
Attention, Second Fleet. This is Admiral Bishop. For 6 months now, we have faced an elusive enemy determined to see the Empire burn and every human with it. There have been battles. There have been losses. Each and every one of you has proven yourself time and again, but today I must ask for more. Today, we fight one last battle. Advanced recon indicates the entire Vandal fleet has just entered the system. This means a King ship is headed our way.
Live demo.
Now some of you will not survive today. But there will be no time for sorrow. We will have to grieve for them later. Because 2 billion souls in this system hang in the balance. There should be no illusions about what we were up against. In the history of the UEE, a kingship has entered human space a handful of times. Battle of Orion, Siege of Tiber, the Fall of Caliban. But we are the Central Fleet. History will remember us differently. We will not have to worry about it being kind, because today we will define ourselves through our actions. We will not lose the system. We will not fall back. We will win, because we have to. We fight today. So in 40 years from now, when you're surrounded by everything and everyone you hold dear, and they ask, what did you do in the Battle of Vega? You can look them in the eye and say, I heard the line. Men and women of the Second Fleet, I am proud to stand with you today. Good luck. Bishop out.
Nice speech.
Any word from the recon team?
Not yet.
Let's get into position. Fleet, hold fire until my mark.
Strip safeties from the Goliath. I have to hit him close. I want him live on launch.
What are they waiting for?
Thank you.
thought it would be bigger.
So did I.
Ship's locked, sir. Fleet's ready.
Stand by.
Oh no.
We're gonna keep going.
It's not about piloting the most cutting-edge ships, or traveling to the farthest reaches of the universe, forging connections that will last your entire life, fighting to protect your home and loved ones, or even learning what you're truly capable of. Those are just the perks.
Hey.
I'm Commander.
So let's go to... back in the game.
Shift your position back and drift 8 degrees off X-axis. That should bring that Moiler into your field of fire. Corvus, redirect to fill the gap and take those gunboats off Integrity. Scimitar, your turn to play bait. See how strong their line is. Raiden, you're their support.
Capital ship fire.
No, it's too focused. It's more like heavy fighters. Do we have a line on them?
Turrets have been taken out, sir.
Gauntlet! Come in! We need you to sweep up some fighters on us.
On it, sir. Get us in close.
Aye, sir.
You're up, turret gunners. Regarding Bishop here, may be proud.
On it, sir.
Let them have it, Gunners. It's us or them.
Good chill.
Another turret!
Flight ops, scramble any available support ships to pick up survivors. This thing is chewing us up, sir.
Break engagement with this destroyer. Aligned for a run on the Kink ship.
Weapons. I'm gonna need you to cook up a firing solution on that Kink ship. Hit him with everything we got.
So, all of our weapons even focused?
Have to do something. Right, Mr. Kraus? The Vanduul aren't gonna blow themselves up.
Yes, sir.
Wait. Next time we take a hit, drop our shields an extra 30%.
Hear that, shields?
Sir.
Navigation.
Sir.
Adjust heading. 10 degrees port.
Aye, sir.
Let's get their attention.
Thank you.
is a good enough. May you look foolish.
Down, sir. Starboard 4 exposed. Sir.
Hit them again.
Waiting on you, Mr. Krause.
They're gonna kill us.
Spikes. They're charging up the main gun. I guess you got their attention.
Must be. I don't know, I skipped past it.
What's that?
Do you want me to go to the error?
No, but what was the crash?
I just skipped past it, because I just went straight in.
I just want to know, there's something wrong with this computer. It's literally... I literally played this last night full. Our QA played it, like, 10 QA today played this beginning to end. Didn't have the crash. And this one is... it's so annoying.
We love it!
Well...
Should we go to...
We need to replay the battle game. You got to play.
Let's do it.
We're
gonna go again. We're gonna keep going.
I'm not doing that again. That is so freaking annoying.
Flight ops. Scramble any available support ships to pick up survivors. This thing is chewing us up, sir.
Break engagement with this destroyer. Align for a run on the kink ship.
Weapons. I'm gonna need you to cook up a firing solution on that kink ship. Hit him with everything we got.
So, all of our weapons even focused?
Have to do something. Right, Mr. Krause? The Van Duul aren't gonna blow themselves up.
Yes, sir.
Wait. Next time we take a hit, drop our shields an extra 30%.
Hear that, shields?
Sir.
Navigation.
Sir.
Adjust heading. 10 degrees port.
Aye, sir.
Let's get their attention.
Generator's down, sir. Starboard 4 exposed. Sir.
Hit them again.
Waiting on you, Mr. Krause.
They're gonna kill us.
Power spikes. I'm charging up the main gun. I guess you got their attention.
seconds out till the fray. Warm up, Cal. You got a point.
Copy that. Tally's on me.
Flight. Echo flight. Prep for boost.
Shot took out our main thrusters.
No, not us, them.
The kingship shields are down.
Yes. We don't celebrate until they're dead.
Hit him!
Sir, King ship's headed right for us.
Can we evade?
Shaw took out the main thruster, sir. I'm trying to get the auxiliaries online.
I'm getting a rapid increase in the King ship's energy signature. Looks like they're trying to go critical.
Even if we dodge, we won't get clear of the blast range on auxiliary alone. Attention, fleet. This is Admiral Bishop. You are ordered to immediately withdraw. I repeat, withdraw. All non-essential personnel are dismissed to abandon ship. If you want to volunteer to stay, we can sure use your help. All right. Tell the gunners to concentrate all the power they've got. Maybe we can take out this King ship before it hits us.
Yes, sir. Logistics. I want every ounce of juice pumped into those guns. If we don't need it to breathe or shoot, I don't want it.
Yeah. Realize I don't have an EVA pack.
Pressurizing.
Only one left.
So did I.
Look, I need your help with something. Follow me.
We're running low on power, so we have to reroute our energy from our shields to our thrusters to change direction. Take a seat. I need you to steer the ship. Time for your first piloting lesson.
Shields offline. Maneuvering systems online.
shifting power back to shields.
Shields?
Engage
autopilot. Cordless! I ordered you to fall back!
Can't do that. You're dead in the water and we can help.
The situation's under control. You are in reverse!
You can't kill it. Not before it takes you out. We are boarded and burning. This is the only way.
Well, off your course. Get off that thing. Both of you, clear?
Aye, aye.
Rachel!
I will. Divert as much energy as I can to the engines. So I'm gonna need you to hold them off. Go now.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry.
Ejection system offline.
The escape pod door is jacked. I need you to manually override the door. Give me a rifle. I'll cover you.
Oh, no.
What's the status on the door?
Jared, I think you can roll the next bit.
I do solemnly pledge, mind and body, I will defend the Empire with my life.
Your application to the Flight Academy has been reconsidered. Captain McLaren had submitted a letter of recommendation on your behalf before the battle.
It's fine.
We may be a small crew, but the work we do matters.
Welcome to the Stanton.
I'm Eugene Morrow.
I'm Petty Officer Webster, Chief Mechanic.
This will be your new home.
We got you flying with Lieutenant Commander Colton. He's one of our best.
Sir?
Who the hell are you?
I'm your new wingman, sir. The name's...
Want me to learn your name? Live long enough for me to care.
Baron Actual, you're clear to launch.
Launching in 3, 2, 1.
Risking the demo gods, and they brought their wrath down on us. I think Rich has to be our unluckiest playtester, because you're...
I didn't die, though.
You didn't die, that's true.
I didn't die.
You also got the bug where she doesn't give you the gun at the end.
This let me down, not me.
So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed the first gameplay reveal. There's a lot more that goes on in Squadron 42 after that, but that sort of sets up where you came from, and from there you go in to become a pilot and start serving on a smaller ship, the Stanton, which I think we've shown a little bit before. But you know, there's a lot more in the game than we were just showing there, and it also, I think, has been a lot more stable for me when I was playing these last few weeks. But you know, as I said at the start, we have 30 to 40 hours of gameplay, and you know, we're confident we can bring the quality of the game up to the level we've just shown and more without crashes.
Chris,
and both the team and I are confident of giving you this game in 2026. Obviously, you can see it's not going to be tomorrow because saw a few crashes there. And speaking of the team, a lot of them are here tonight, and I'd like to extend a huge thanks to all of them for their hard work, love and passion and talent in crafting Squadron 42. So a lot of what you saw is all their love and passion. So thank you guys very much. You're amazing. And you know, thank you for supporting us and allowing us to build such an ambitious game. I mean, crashes aside, there's probably not another game that has a prologue that has that much action. I mean, mostly there aren't movies that have that much action in there. I mean, Gladiator has 3 minutes of battle and 8 minutes of prologue. This was like an hour of crazy stuff. So, but thank you for allowing us to build something so amazing, and I can't wait for you all to be able to play it in the moderate future. And with that, I'll bid you good night, and we'll see you tomorrow to talk about the future of the verse, and I think there's some amazing stuff that Rich and the team are going to show that are going to blow you away, and we're going to talk about how we're bringing Star Citizen home as well as Squadron 42.
But the one thing that is good about the crashes, now we don't have to convince anybody that it definitely was live.
Yeah. But I am listening to Tyler and Jared next time, and we'll have a gameplay video. All right, thank you all, and good night.
You.